All right, he's going to be a forever jazz band when he gets bigger.
Oh, why is he... You didn't ask me that. That's like, what's the meaning of life?
I can't answer that question though. It's like, why do you like it? You don't know why you like it.
And then the kind I like, because it's like technically unreal.
Yeah, it's like, oh yeah, I'm into this. Feels good. Epic. That's my answer.
Knee slides.
The ladies.
All the bitches in the front row.
The dudes in the front row. You can't like cross cut that away.
Free beer. Some molecule that treats gout.
Hello, this is Ollie Snell.
You can't follow it unless it's like all pre-planned and you know it. So it's just like the people that are playing it are all in it, and everyone else is just like, how's that happening? It's different to how the recordings are. Unless they're a band that is a bit boring. Freedom to do it as many times as you want, and in different ways. Change it up every time, it's different every time. Exciting, but still have that same awesome impact and build up. Together and it sounds sick, and it's just because we've all like felt it at that moment and it all happens at once, and it's like, oh shit, how do you do that? That wasn't even planned.